millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Dratini is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Smacked down by Outrage. It couldn't take it. It's down! Coughing is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner deals out multiple hits. Torched by Fire Blast. But this is not a favorable matchup. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Dratini got so tired that it's now confused. Dratini seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's snapped out of its confusion. Smacked down by Outrage. It went down! It's down due to damage from poison. Remoraid is sent out. Paris is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Its special attack rose. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Hyper Beam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. Pokemon have appeared, and not even a magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. Its evasiveness rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Torn up by Leaf Storm. But this is not a favorable matchup. Ripped by Roar of Time! It went down! Kakuna is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam them! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kakuna is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Shredded by Frenzy Clamp! But this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The battle is getting intense. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The red corner cannot move. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kakuna is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Energy ball hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kakuna is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Kakuna became confused. Immolated by Blast Burn! It went down! The game is now over! The red corner has won the game!